answers, flows of frantic pace and pain and desperation. Her aching limbs and downcast face aglow with perspiration. Stiff as wire, her lungs on fire with just the briefest pause, flooding through her memory the echoes of old applause. And she limps across the floor and closes her bedroom door. Stares with glassy eyes defined.